Well, hello there, Dimitri, and the rest of my excellent friends. My name is Ryan Phillips, and I bring you greetings from the free state of New York. Do you want to know how you can be totally free? You ask, am I not already totally free? Well, take it from me, the ultimate freeloader. Being free is not as easy as it sounds. To illustrate the uncontestability of this claim, I ask you to take a look at yourselves. If you are wearing any clothes that you or your legal guardians have purchased, you are not being totally free. But what about you, you ask? Surely you are paying major bucks for that accent that you are stealing from Keanu Reeves in his early 90s films. Well, my friends, Keanu Reeves has not used this accent since the early 90s, thus making it part of the public domain since 2006. Speaking of the public domain and other free things that I love, allow me to enumerate a list of them for you. Freemasons. Free Willy. Free money. Freezing cold rain. And of course, not freedom, which we all know is not actually free. Well, my friends, there are many free things in the universe, but in a moment, I'll perform one of the freest that I know. Before I do that, it may be important for me to reassure you of my credentials by reciting from memory my curriculum vitae, or as I like to call it, my C-free. As many of you know, yours freely recently graduated from a totally free private boarding school called St. Regis, located in New York. This summer, I am working at a non-profit, i.e. free, government agency, and I am continuing to run 25 to 30 miles a week, obviously meaning that I have lots of free time. In other news, I'm continuing to run in basketball shorts, because I am continuing to free ball it. Well, my friends, now comes the time of the show where we stop Tom Petty and begin to turn our minds to a different kind of music. The art form of freestyle rap is one that, admittedly, I am inexperienced with and probably not even going to do that much of. But my friends, part of freedom is understanding that anyone of any ethnicity can think about art from another man or woman's perspective. My friends, I ask you to join me in being free. Dog, I'm the WikiLeaks. They don't get me dirty cause I get clean. I'm a lot fresher than Abe Lincoln. But I'm still thinking.